Joe's probably freaking out right now. Like, literally, there's, okay, the RC tank, there's a Doge, there's a polar bear, there's a dragon, there's a pony, there's a phoenix, there's a, okay, thank goodness I'm not this far. How much is this? Is that, wait, 000, 000, 000, 125 million? Who has that money? That is Poke here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Guys, I hope you're having a banger day. Yo, in 5 seconds, if you do not smash the like button, I will shatter your screen. So you have like 4 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Guys, I warned you. Boom. Okay, so yeah, for the rest of the video, your screen is going to be shattered until you click the like button. So if you didn't, okay, I see you click. Okay, all right, it can fade away now. Guys, thanks so much. I hope you're having a great day. Comment down below what you're doing here and like why you're liking the Poke Squad. Guys, in today's video, we're going to be talking about this girl. The whole time. No, I'm just kidding. Guys, so honestly, in today's video, we are actually... Wait, it says fan. It literally just says fan above their name. And they, why are they holding dynamite? Anyways, guys, so we are here with the pet update in Treasure Hunt Simulator, okay? There were pets. Like, bro, do you see that guy's cat? Like, what? It's like a little leopard, bro. It's so sick. So, yeah, there's a pet update. And you guys know what it means when there's a pet update, okay? So, guys, now we could... That guy's got a duck that really doesn't look like a... What is that duck doing? Okay, anyway. So, guys, you know what? We are going to go over to the pet menu. Bro, I literally have nothing on this game because I was banned and I was actually playing it on my banned account. PokeD1, shout out to you. You're gone forever, man. This is so sad. Guys, it's time to spawn the sloth pet, okay? So what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna spawn the sloth pet because yes, there is one, guys. Okay, yo, this guy's got the duck. This guy's got the leopard, lemur, whatever the heck that thing is. Guys, we're gonna spawn the sloth. So I don't know where could it be? Okay, wait, let me wait, where the heck? Why I don't know where to look. Where do I look? Where do money? Okay, yeah, I'd say here, you know. Okay, this is for money. So, guys, I'm gonna say that this is the upgrade. This is the sell. So, let me just go to upgrade, okay? Can I go to upgrade? Is that... Okay, pets. There we go. All right, here we go, guys. We are gonna get into this menu, pets. All right, so here we go. Let's see. Guys, I'm hoping the sloth is, like, pretty expensive, bro. Come on, man. You gotta be serious. Okay, here we go. Let's check. So, we got the duck for 7,500. Okay. We got the squid for 14,000. Okay, what's up next? We got the hedgehog for 27,000. Okay, all right, what's up next? We got the cat for 43. Guys, we're doing good so far, okay? We are definitely in a higher tier, okay? So then we'll go to the next one. Ocelot. Okay, that's what that guy had literally. Oh my gosh, look how scary this thing is. Next up, alpaca. Okay, interesting. So it's 110,000. Dude, so I am just freaking out a little bit. I cannot lie. So I'd say hopefully we're like the next one or something. I mean, bro, like I don't have this money, man. So let's go to the next penguin. Oh my god, bro, we are okay. So that's plus 40. It's added to tools. So guys, like I'm just saying, the sloth is in this and it's probably really good. So guys, that's the penguin. What is up next? What is that? What you guys take a look. What is that? What could that actually be? I'm gonna go the manatee. Seagull. Oh my god, not even close. That is a seagull. So this is a seagull with 260k. It's worth that much. I don't have this much. I have $0, guys. Like I'm just digging myself into a hole. Get it? Treasure Hunt Simulator. Guys, I don't want to know what the next one is. I really don't. Oh my god, it's a crocodile. Okay, so guys, what? It's 300,000. Okay, it's 300,000, and I don't know how much. How am I gonna get the sloth pet if I don't even see it yet? Okay, so let's go to the next one. God, look at those teeth. Oh god. Anyway, all right, let's go to the next one, guys. So it is a golden eagle, just a regular eagle for 375k. What's the next one? What is the next one? Tell me that is not a robot dog. That's a robot dog. And the sloth is still not up yet. Guys, okay, I'm not to like bag on the sloth or anything, but bro, like you should be in the number one, not the number like 100 million. All right, next one, guys. Here we go. It's got to be after this dog. Robot dog. There it is. There it is, guys. There it is. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is the robot dog for 450,000. So I'm going to guess that the sloth is 500K. 500,000 for the sloth. Plus 100 to your tool. I don't have this money. All right. Okay, let's calm down, guys. Look how cute he is. He's so cute. Oh, and he'd walk around with me. He's an attack sloth. You know, he's really lit. Okay, so who's up next? The robot. Okay, for 1.5 mil. Okay, interesting. All right, let's see what's up next. Panda. Okay, where is there a turtle? I wonder. Joe's probably freaking out right now. Like, literally, there's, okay, the RC tank. There's a Doge. There's a polar bear. There's a dragon. There's a pony. There's a phoenix. There's a, okay, thank goodness I'm not this far. How much is this? Is that, wait. 000, 000, 000. 125 million? Who has that money? I literally can't even afford the sloth, and you're trying to cost me that much money? You're out of your mind. Guys, I'm gonna throw up. Either my math was wrong, but no. 125,000,000. Guys, that's 125 million. What is the next one? Pegasus For wait, how many zeros? 000000. It's 200 million. Okay, for that one. And then that's it. Okay, so 200 million, guys. That's the most you could spend on a pet. There's no turtle here, bro. You're not like Team Turtle, bro? Is that how it's gonna be? All right, I see. All right, you want me to fight you? Guys, I'm just happy that I'm not like at the way end because, bro, I'm actually trying to buy the sloth, okay? My goal for this video is to buy this sloth, okay? It's 500,000, which is a lot better than, I don't know, 200 mil? Okay, so, you know, we're gonna be okay. We're gonna actually just, guys, just chuck and dynamite there, like, watch. Yeet. Alright, okay, we're not watching. So, guys, we are gonna see how much money it is to have $500,000. Okay, so, guys, right here, 75,000 for 4K Robux, which means that I'd have to buy this. If I do the math, it's a lot of money. It's a lot of money, guys. I'm gonna probably be spending a ton of Robux, okay? I have no idea how many Robux I'm gonna actually spend. Guys, I don't even know what to do. I'm gonna cry. Guys, what does it say when it just says fan above it and then fan again? Like, are they actually fans? Like, can you, like, put yourself as a fan? I'm really confused how they did. Like, look, it just says fan. Like, I don't understand. So, you know what? We're gonna be okay, guys. So, I guess this guy's just digging down. So, I'm literally just gonna jump all the way down and I'm gonna try to find a really deep hole in this map and I'm gonna see if we can find some treasure chests, okay, bro? I'm sick and tired. Okay, but this guy's just chilling here. I only have a bucket, bro. I have a bucket. Okay, you know, I'm going to the surface. God, is there a hole that I can, like, really? I can go to the islands. You know what, guys? I need to find a way to get money. So, you know what? I'm actually just gonna spend some Robux and invest in a machine and we're gonna see where we go from there. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna start out with this. You know, it seems a little bit cheap. It's not too much money. You know, it's only like 000000. It's only $300 million. You know, I think I can go back to the surface. I've been grinding for a lot of stuff. You know, I'm 3 out of 10. Yeah, I'd say I got a little bit of money. Okay, so let me just hit the surface button. All right, how much? 675. What the? Okay, guys, I guess we got enough money. Okay, I did not spend Robux at all. I promise, guys, 100%. I'm totally lying. Anyway, so we are here and we are about to buy the sloth. Okay, guys, seriously, I've actually been waiting for this moment for so long, bro. Okay, 500,000 for a pet, guys. You know, that's how you know the Poke Squad's dedicated. Smash that like button because we are going to be spending Robux on the line just for this amazing sloth, bro. Seriously, take a look. 500,000 added to the tool. So now my tool is an investment, okay? So now I'm getting 100 to my tool, guys. So we are gonna buy this sloth in 5, 4, 3. No, I hate waiting. Boom! There it is, guys. We just bought the sloth. It is now equipped. So let's take a look and see. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my God, I love him. He's so cute. Let me take a little see. Oh, buddy. Hey, little sloth. Let me just, like, oh my God, I'm like scooping his head with my bucket. Okay, let me just, like, yeet. I'm just kidding. Guys, so we can go down and does he follow me? Oh, my boy follows me. Okay, so guys, let me just, is he actually following me? Can he, like, fall down somewhere? Like, I'm actually trying to see, like, can he, like, oh God, wait, let me see. Oh, he just floats. He floats because he's a G. Okay, so guys, now that my tool, it has an extra 100 apparently. Let me try this out, guys. Oh my God, where am I going? What in the heck? All right, so let me try this out. Let me try to use this. What will it do? Well, actually, it just did 100. Okay, guys, so the sloth is really out here, so we have to actually go sell. A little bit awkward. So actually, let me see how fast is. Oh my God, let me see how fast it'll break. See, the time is still slow, okay, but it can actually break stuff. My sloth literally is an actual weapon, bro. Like, it's not even a pet at this point. He's like an actual investment. Like, look at him. He's so cute. Yo, come here, slothy. Come here, buddy. Oh, you're so stupid. I'm just kidding. All right, guys, now that we did that, we finally got the sloth. It's just, we have to have a good montage. Guys, the dig site was actually just, like, reset, so now we're actually gonna see. I wanna see if somebody has, like, one of those golden nukes, okay? I know there's, like, a golden nuke in this game where it's, like, you know, 300 mil! Alright, so it's just a lot to take in. So, guys, I guess we're just gonna wait. Is nobody just gonna do anything? Or I think we have to wait, actually. I'm not even sure. So, guys, we got the sloth, and it's really sick, but, yo, if we have an item, if we have a weapon that goes fast, bro, like, I know this thing is kind of slow, but, guys, if we got something that was, like, an instant, like, 0.5... Wait. I'm confused. Are some of these are 1 second and some of these are 0.5, like ready, 0.5, 0.5, then one again, bro. I'm trying to get the 0.5 because it's an investment with the sloth. Okay. So guys, I think what we should be buying is something that does 0.5. Okay. This is 250K. Oh my God. This is a lot to take in. Hey, Zach, how you doing? All right. Anyway. All right, guys. So some fans are out here talking to me. So we are just going to be chilling, guys. And oh God, who's this ninja right over here? He's literally got a ninja mask on. He's got the old galaxy cat though. Shout out to this OG fan for being cool. You know, I mean, like, that's not my shirt, but like, that's my OG shirt I used to wear. So guys, I'd say that we have done enough here. Where's my sloth? Okay. My sloth is just chilling over there, guys. He's just running around. Look at him. Wait, like, guys, here's the real test. Can he float? My sloth is a beast. He could just jump with me and everything. Guys, I'm not really sure how many of you actually like this game 100%, but I just honestly came on for the young sloth. It's so sick. I'm so hyped that they put it in. I mean, even though it was like $500,000, but that's okay, guys. All right. I love you all so much, and I'm going to end the video off here. Remember, if you go on this game and tweet me that you bought the sloth, guys, I will be liking those tweets, guys, seriously, and follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat and a lot of stuff, guys. I love you all so much. I will see you on the next banger video. Peace out. Goodbye. I'm sitting. I can't do the thing. All right. Bye.